We are in the Burdekin River. The water actually was about 20 feet above that railway bridge, would you believe? And to top it off, it's a lovely view, it's really nice and all the rest of it, except that I made a fatal error. And I didn't let down my tyres coming in. So, I'm bogged. So that could be fun. But we'll get out. I've got the chain out. We'll try and hook up to that tree over there, I hope. Well, we tried just towing off that stump, and I kept pulling it out. So I eventually reached that tree, and we got the car out. And we're very fortunate. We're on high ground, fairly solid now. I'm absolutely knackered, though. So I went for a swim down here. I don't know how safe it is. So this is where I've been swimming. This is the Burdekin River. And as I said, I don't know how safe it is, but oh, it's lovely in. And just to show you, I'm going in again.
It is just beautiful. I just hope there's no crocodiles here. I don't want to come out. Oh.